tragedy breeds resilience. Good evening, I'm Eric King. A massive tornado leveled their school, but not their spirits. Tonight, Henryville High School seniors are now graduates. Drew Douglas got to spend some time with them this evening. He's here now with a look at how it went. Hey, Drew.
Eric, the 2012 Henryville High School senior class motto is, "Are we there yet?" And tonight, they made it to the stage to receive their diplomas after a school year filled with adversity.
Remember that a school isn't a building, but rather the people inside. Remember that the most important things in our town aren't things at all.
82 seniors made the walk across the stage at Scottsburg High School to receive their diplomas in front of a packed gymnasium.
Griffin R. Field.
It signals the end of an era of learning for the graduates, but for this group, many of the most influential moments came outside the classroom.
Although we were handed the short end of the stick as far as senior year goes, we made a lot of memories that never would have transpired if it was not for the tornado.
3 months to the day of Saturday's commencement, an EF4 tornado destroyed parts of Henryville and leveled its school.
A lot of us don't like talking about it, such as I, but I've come to realize that that day has helped mold a lot of us into who we are now.
With their diplomas and high school memories comes another keepsake. The graduates were each given a brick from their former school, a reminder of the courage and perseverance it took for many to finish the school year. With proud parents beaming, the graduates also took part in another senior class tradition. Henryville High School Principal Troy Albert says 65% of the graduates will head to college, while the others will either enlist in the military or join the workforce. I'm Drew Douglas, WLKY News.